you know, you're not graduating until I say this next part.
Oh, wow.
But before I say it, I want to say just a couple of things. Yeah, y'all heard me this morning, back there when we were getting ready, graduates, move the tassels to the right. Some of you were saying they're on the left, they're on the right. And I was thinking about that during this time, and I said, you know what? You know what I want you to remember? Because I can never remember. Does it go on the right, and then you move it to the left? Or is it on the left, and then you move it to the right? But here's the important thing. From here on out, I want you to move that tassel to the back. You know why? Because your graduation is behind you. High school is behind you. And what's in front of you? Your career, your college, your continuing education is in front of you. Remember that.
She's high five.
All right, so here it goes. Listen up real good. Students, having completed the curriculum prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Houston Independent School District, and upon the recommendation of either registrar and the faculty of Chavez E. High School, and all the rights pertaining thereof, hereto, wherefore, why for, and how for, by the authority vested in me by the state of Texas, by the Board of Education,
I think he's tall,
and by the great Oz himself,
oh my God,
I now confirm upon each of you your high school diploma with all rights and privileges appertaining thereunto on this 8th day of June, the year 2013.